Good morning, grace and peace in Christ Jesus, victory always. Emuna, have faith, because God is good all the time, and all the time God is good. This is the devotional for Tuesday, October 4, 2022. The bruised reed. Let's go open your Bible on the book of the prophet Isaiah, chapter 42, verses 1. Behold my servant, I will uphold him, my chosen one, in whom my soul delights. I have put my spirit on him. He will bring justice to the nations. He will not shout, nor will he raise his voice, nor he will make it heard in the streets. He will not break a bruised reed, nor quench a smoking flax. The truth, he will bring justice. These verses reveal a great truth. Jesus, the suffering servant, experienced human pain. That's why he sympathizes when he understands our suffering, heal us and transform us. In ancient cultures, methods were developed to transform cane into paper and to make handcrafts. They discard those canes that were broken and seemed useless. In the same way, despite the blows of life, Christ is a compassionate and merciful Savior. Just as a servant of God saw the bruised reed among millions in the Nile River, Jesus saw each one of us broken, dejected, and chose amongst multitudes. He saw our fragility and compassion, because he himself experienced the pain, the loneliness, and injustice. He reached down to rescue us, and like the smoldering wick, he did not put an end to our faith, even when the flame seemed to be dying out. No, he promised righteousness through the truth, and he will not grow weary nor faint until his sins, his kingdom of righteousness, established on this earth. When he feel like that cracked reed, wounded or broken, or consuming like a smoke wick, like that wick of the recently lit lamp, ready to go out at any moment, God will not crush us nor cast us aside as something useless. but He will raise us up with His love to restore us and use us for His glory. He will revive our spiritual life. Let's go pray. Say with me, thank you, Jesus, my beloved Redeemer, because only you rescue me from my brokenness and restore my life for your glory. You lift me up with your love. You received me in your arms. With all my fears and all my fragility, and you transform me into a useful instrument for collaborate in the salvation of this needy world. God, let us reflect your kindness and love with the people around us, because humanity is waiting, but unfortunately they are looking, seeking guidance in the wrong way. They need your love. They need your power. They need the anointing of the Holy Spirit to take away their sufferings. Oh Lord, we ask you to show your mercy and your power with your word of grace to redeem and restore those lives in the name of Jesus. We ask you the strength, the anointing to share the gospel of salvation with others. I ask you that this morning, that all of my brothers and sisters be blessed. They may hear your voice, believe in you, and obey your commandments and be saved. Heal the sick, set those who are in prison, set them free today, broken all the chains, open doors of many blessings. Bless their families, bless their church, bless the work of their hands. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Brothers and sisters, please share this word with somebody else and be strong in your faith. May the Lord bless you today and ever.